Hey, hello everyone. I'm Mark Mears. I'm going to show you exactly how to do the number three stem on my car. Everybody's always asking me how to make a three. So I'm going to show y'all as soon as I get the camera ready. Here we go. I'm going to show y'all exactly how to do it. Here we go. Alright, what we're going to do is, this is how we're going to make the three car. You need a gloss color, stickers. Make sure you keep on them. Turn that off, turn that off, turn that off, and there you go. Alright, now, make sure you got your three on your stencil too. That way everybody, whenever you're in public rooms, everybody can see. Here you go. Go down to text. When you go in here, go to font 6. Hit 3. Alright, this is how you do it. When you first get it going, hit skew. This is basically how you make the red around it. Color it in. Completely red. Move the three over here. A little bit. Up. Stamp it. Hit the color. Go to white. Back to white. Hit start. Go down here. Hit scale. And go quick. Start going down. Hit X. Go down to here. Hit X. Go to scale. And drop it down. That way you get the inside too. And there you go. You made the three. Plain and simple. I showed you. See? How you make the three. If you want me to show you how to do it on all parts of the car, that way I make it more interesting for y'all. Here you go. I'll do it on the roof. That way you can see it a little bit better how I made it. Let's see. Right there. Like I said, stamp it. Color. Go to white. Take and scale it. And make the white three smaller. Not the black, the white. Or not the red, but the white. Then go to the red again. Hit stamp. And make the red three smaller. That way it gets all the inside. Everything. See? There's your three. Now, Earnhardt's Goodwrench color. This is the way Goodwrench was. Let me complete the. Now on the other side is a little bit different for the three, because on the old three, the way he did it was he took and had it running or skewed the opposite way. So we're going to skew it the opposite way. I'll show you. Remember, font 6 is what you use. Hit skew. See? Repeat the following steps. Make it red. Remember, after you screw it, you got to rotate it some to get it right. Stamp it. Go to white. Make the white smaller. Then repeat the step. Stamp it. The red. See? There you go. Alright, that's that. Now, how you do everything on the three car, how you do the underlining, this is how I did it. Have it red. And do it very big, like this. I'm going to show you the reason why you need to do it like that. I know it looks stupid right there for a second, but look. See? See, there you go. See, all right, stamp it. Go up there. Go gray. Make it white at first, that way you can see it. And make it gray. See, also, and another thing, you might want to take and move up the three some, just ever so slightly. And get the threes right, you might want to move up the line just ever so slightly. And when you do this with the mirror. That way it's a lot easier and you ain't got to repeat the setup on the other side. See, you're going to raise it up some. See, that way you can do it on that side and this side. See, then take, go over here, and try to keep it a little low here and there, that way it don't mess up your other side, and then go back to gray and make it smaller. See, just scale it down. You can fix that right there by just doing it on the back. You remember how Dale's car was. But that's how you do the bottom. It don't look as good on this side. You have to just adjust it. Sometimes you can't mirror at all. But most of the time, you know, this is just a demonstration. This ain't what I'm actually making. I'm not saving this car. There's also another way to... There's two different ways to do this good wrench on it. It's up to you which font you want to use. I'll use either 6 or 3. Get it 3. Because if you remember his old ones, it had roundish. Either 6 or 3 for the font is either good. Either way, it's good. See. see how I made that. There you go. That's the basics on how you make your three car. Now, I can't show you everything because that would be kind of taking my secret, but I showed y'all how to make three. So, I'm Mark Mears, and good luck to everybody who wants to see how I make the three car. Everybody that wants knowledge, watch this video, and you're good to go. Thank you for watching, and I'm Mark Mears, and the music also, that was by country music artist, so thank you for watching, and good luck to you making your three car.